interested. Be like recruiter.com/reunifies people with the right advice them. It's fast.
There it is. All right.
All right. So this woman today needs your advice because, well, dating sucked when it comes to COVID, right? It's difficult to go on dates. You don't want to meet up with too many people you don't know and strangers. So this woman started a Friends with Benefits situation, which if you're not familiar with what Friends with Benefits means, you can go Google that real quick. So she started the situation, and now she's starting to fall in love with a guy, and she's not too sure what to do because, well, I mean, she could continue things on and keep it strictly business. She could just call the whole thing off. Or she could tell him how she feels about it. But then again, you might be making things awkward and you might hurt the friendship into the future. So what would you do?
I mean, what's wrong with falling in love?
Well, the problem is if he doesn't feel the same way.
Yeah, I think they got to be honest and talk. I think that they need to discuss it. And if the other person's not feeling the same way, then at least they give an answer and they can try and move on.
So you would definitely bring it up. You wouldn't keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, I would have to bring it up. I can't keep anything to myself.
It would just be eating you up inside, you know?
Yeah. And I can't lie about anything, so it would be all over my face.
Amanda in Saratoga Springs, what would you do?
So I would stay friends with benefits and wait for him to tell me that he loves me.
So what if it's just that maybe he's waiting for you to say the thing? So what if the two of you go on for another year or so? Why wouldn't you just go to him and mention what you're thinking?
A guy needs to make the move. If it's meant to be, it's meant to be.
Kind of sounds like she's at the point right now where she can't take it much longer. Would you end things or would you tell him if you had to pick one of those two things?
Ooh, that's hard. I don't know. I think I would have to end it then.
What if he asks you the reason why you want to end things? Would you then be honest with him and say, look, I'm getting feelings for you? Or do you just say, I just don't think we should do this anymore?
Oh, definitely be honest.
Ariel in Glenville, what do you think?
Well, I feel like obviously they've had talks, you know, and not just friends with benefits. I mean, there probably is a talk in there because obviously it depends on what they've talked about too. So I would end things. And then if he says, you know, why, be honest with him then. But I feel like it depends on their talks.
Lindsay in Saratoga Springs, what would you do if you were her?
The only thing you can do is be honest. And at that point, you're kind of cutting your losses at that point.
I mean, would you keep it up at that point? Because, I mean, you are still able to spend time with the person that you care about.
It's a very tricky situation because if you want to be friends with that person still after that and you're not so hurt by the denial of said person, then yeah, I would say be friends. But if you're being honest and you're still hurt but you have feelings for that person, I probably would cut ties at the same time.
Joanna in Albany, what do you think?
This sounds like a movie, and I think in the movie, it turned out really good.
I mean, if you're watching it on the Disney Channel, that is probably a happily ever after. If you're watching it on Lifetime, right. She probably murdered the guy, or the guy murdered her, or ended up becoming Christmas scenario. So maybe you just wait until Christmas to mention how you feel, and then you're going to move to a small town in Ohio.
So what happened during Valentine's Day? What did they do? Did they hang out together? I need some more details. I need some background.
So what would you do? Let her know by leaving a comment down below. Also, make sure you hit subscribe because we got new videos every Monday through Thursday. So we got a brand new fresh video coming out on Monday. We also are all across social media at 1009thecat. So make sure you're following us, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, all the things to get the latest when this stuff comes out. Because we always post this around 4 o'clock or so every day. And finally, check out a couple other videos down below and follow me all across social media at OnAirPete. Whoa.